One of downtown Tampa's most popular bars will not be allowed to serve alcohol for 1 week in April. The city pulling the alcohol permit for Franklin Manor. It comes after people who live in condos near the bar complained of the amount of noise. We reached out to Franklin Manor for a comment and haven't heard back just yet.